Devin Weston sent me.
Oh, right. The helipad is on the roof.
You the ride along? Get on board.
Ride along? Sure. Let's go.
Boot up the scanner thing. It can pick up those new ID cards, right? When it's on, just fly where I point.
Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Fine. I got a pal on the ground we're gonna go see.
So hey, you researching a movie? Or TV? You're a screenwriter, right?
Not exactly.
An actor? Kinda smells like you're researching a role.
Hey, buddy, look, I got a confession, okay? I'm not an actor, or a writer, or the son of a bigwig. I'm a criminal, and your boss has kinda sold you to me.
Sold me?
I'm afraid so. Like chattel.
Huh?
Now we got that clear, you need to know we're looking for a high-value automobile. Once we find it, my guy in the ground will jack it, and we're gravy.
So, and then? And then what's happening?
And then? Ah, spoiler alert, kid! We kill the witness. Yikes! Right! There he is, over by the oil derrick. Let's see if we can scan him. Public exposure? What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. What time to pick a brother up for any old shit?
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get to Howard. Dude we looking for is down that way. I'll follow in the car.
Howard! You heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me!
It's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You wanna bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your nightstick's got a minority quota. I should take...
Look, please! We come so far in the last 2 decades.
Oh, you're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Yeah. Nice, great. You've upset him.
We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. He should come out from behind that building.
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away.
Hey, rise and shine!
Huh? Yeah, man!
Seize the day! Go on!
Suspect stopped walking. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'ma get the car.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Shit!
Oh, fuck!
Side of the lot. There's a man by a car.
I'll check him out. ain't Chad. This guy working on his whip.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. Is it? Hey, 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 hey! Hey! Ah, oh, no!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
Come on, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
Attention all units. We've got a 503 off Del Perro.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is. You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go.